Oh, you were on commission.
Brother, let me tell you something about retail, yeah? Targets would stress the hell out of me.
Oh, my gosh. And they put the targets in the staff room like you gave a shit.
Oh, my gosh. Like
so James is top of the table this week and you're like, fuck James.
Because we'd have a morning debrief like and be like, okay, guys, so good morning. So they'd always do an incentive like you care. So the incentive is, sometimes the incentives, in Germany alone, they were actually quite good. Like if you had the highest sales of that day, you might get like a candle or something like that, but like a good candle, like an £80 candle. So already you start using this for like, in your
head. But you have to pay tax on that?
Pay tax.
Yeah, because you know some workplaces, you don't realize in it, you know those incentives they give you?
Yeah.
They're classed as a gift, a corporate gift. So you have to pay tax on the amount it's worth.
Nah, they didn't do that back then. It wasn't advanced like that.
They must have.
Then. But what it is, it's like, you know.
Well,
like,
I think even on, like when some people will give you gift cards, they tax you on it, and you look at your picture, you're like, bro, why did I get taxed more? And they'll be like, that was because you won a gift card and la la la.
I don't think they was doing that back in maybe now.
Fam, you may have not. You didn't check your paychecks like that, did you?
Nah.
You didn't check your
paychecks. Never checked. I just seen the piece.
You see the piece in your account, innit?
And then I was like, you know when you see the money, you're like, I got money. And then you look how much tax, if you hadn't done your...
This is the thing.
What's that? What's it called? The P45, where you got to give them the form.
On the emergency tax.
Oh my... Whoa! When emergency tax got taken out, bruv. I was like, what's the emergency, bruv? What? Is it an emergency that I just got a job? Nah, bruv. When emergency tax
what,
came
the,
out.
What? The buses are still working? What emergency is this?
I was rattled, bruv. When I got emergency tax, yeah, I remember because I was working at Joe Malone. We get paid weekly, innit?
Oh, heaven.
Brother, no. When you see your check, what, £40? And then you see emergency tax, £60. You're like, wait, what's going on here? What's happening? I remember what I had done, yeah? I must have saved up. Like, I didn't, I kept getting emergency tax for ages, innit? And until like the last week of Christmas, then I think I actually handed in my, was it P45?
Yeah.
I handed in P45, and then they gave me all the emergency tax back.
Jeez.
Yeah, I had a little change still.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Man was
going
Zinger Burger every day. But, You know, I was the guy that didn't check my pay slip and that, yeah. I was like, oh my God, the money's in the account. That's fine. Then one time there was a bit more money in my account, innit?
Yeah.
Like, you know, when the money's a bit too much, innit? And I was like, what's going on here, innit? And I didn't say anything, innit? I was like, bro, I've got to pay bare, bro. This is sick, bro. Maybe like they made an error, but I'm not going to tell anyone, innit?
Yeah.
Bro, I'll get back into work the next day. So can you come to the cash office, please? Bro, I'm coming to cash office. Like, so there's been an error. We've paid you too much. So what we're going to do is we're going to deduct that money from your next two paychecks.
Oh, stress in the left breast. Oh my gosh, bro.
Fam, after that, I would check my payslip all the time. I'll be like, I did it. And then there'll be times where I'll be like, no, I did 13 hours. So you've only paid me for 11. So can I get my 2 hours extra as well? So I was on it.
When you start adding up, you know, you work in retail, you start adding up your hours. Okay, I've done 6 hours times.
On the back of a leaflet while you're on tools, bro.
10. Yeah.
hey, Darren.
Like that tool paper, bro. That little button. The little pencil and that.
Hey, Darren, did we get paid time and a half on the Sunday? Okay. Time and a half on a Sunday, that was the one as well.
Oh, yeah. What? You work on Boxing Day? Double pay
double
and that?
Double pay, them days. Yeah, you know, nowadays, they're not getting any of that.
Yeah,
I'm telling you, the financial crash fucked over everybody in retail, bruv. Sunday, normal working day now, bruv.
Yeah.
You were, after 2008, if you started in retail, you're not getting paid extra on a Sunday, bruv. Rizzle.